أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My dear brothers and sisters, today we had the case of a ta'weed that somebody found in his house. Pretty important to explain to you the danger of this ta'weed, the combination these people they made together to make this ta'weed work. It's actually act of sihr, consistent of three paper together. It's actually act of sihr, a ta'weed consistent at three papers together. Each paper was wrapped alone in its own wrapping. The cameraman show you the wrapping here. That was the wrapping of this ta'weed, and it's been found in somebody else's front garden. Now let's go technically and explain to you this ta'weed exactly, and this act of sihr, what it is exactly. Okay, inshallah ta'ala, this ta'weed is actually made for the sihr of love, or what we call sihr of atf, means the sihr to make somebody love somebody even the relationship it's not working. It's what we call the against of sihr tafriqa, sihr of separation. Now follow me what they done here exactly. First of all, in this small paper, they have put boxes saying inside it, yabuduh, 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 yabuduh. Well, this is the first act of shirk. And this is the second act of shirk. And here, it's a verse of the Quran al-Karim. I will explain to you what is the complication this ta'weed. Here, ya buduh. Who is buduh? Buduh, they call upon Abdul Qadir Jailani, the Imam, rahimahullah, Abdul Qadir Jailani, who was very pious in his time. They call him buduh. Ya, again, it's to call upon somebody in life. Means, oh buduh, help me. Ya buduh. We know that it's full shirk to call upon rather than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ibrahim alayhi salam, when his people threw him in a fire, and his way to the fire in the air, Jibreel alayhi salam descended and said, Aladayka lana haja, do you need any help? He, Ibrahim alayhi salam, said, Hasbi Allah wa ni'mal wakeel. Means, I have Allah who should help me. So even that, from Jibreel alayhi salam, Ibrahim alayhi salam never asked the help. So here they asked the help from buduh, means the Imam rahimahullah, Abdul Qadir al-Jailani rahimahullah, but for them they call it buduh, or they call it ghuth. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Now this is the first act of shirk, for the jinn to get involved and play with the persons in the house to make the man loves the woman even the relationship is not working. Now looks here, the other big letter or the big ta'weed they have found. If we ask here, it says here Allah Muhammad, and here says Nadi Aliyan Kabir alayhi salam. This is from the Shia kufr. They say Ali alayhi salam. Call upon Ali alayhi salam. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. If the camera comes back a bit to show you the full text, here look what they done. To misguide people makes you look like it's Quran Kareem, but it's not Quran al Kareem. It looks like Quran. They started by Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. They say here Nadi Aliyan Muzhir al-Ajaib. Call upon Ali, you will see the strange matters. تجده عونا لك في النوائب. Call upon Ali رضي الله عنه, but for them it's عليه السلام. You will find him your helper in all calamity. Call upon Ali كل هم وغم. Call upon Ali, he will actually get you out of every calamity or depression or hardship. And here he says. Even worse, bi walayatika ya Ali adrikni bil haqq lutfik al khafi, means oh Ali, by your power, help me. And here actually he says aghithni ya Ali, help me ya Ali, adrikni ya qahir al adu ya wali ya muthal ajaib. This is purely shirk. Here he says ya rahim al masakin, arhamni ya Ali. Oh, help me, Ya Ali. Adrikni, Ya Ali, adrikni birahmatika. Oh, Ali, help me with your mercy. As we say us in our dua, oh Allah, Ya Arham al-Rahimin, give me your mercy. Full dangerous letter of shirk to let more jinn involved. So we have two major facts in this ta'weed. The first, the Abu Duh, calling upon Abdul Qadir Jain, rahimahullah. And the second letter from the Shia, misguided the people of Sunnah, makes it look like Quran al-Kareem, But it says, call upon Ali, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, and lots of shirk here, praising Ali. We have nothing wrong with Ali, radiallahu anhu. He's one of the Mubashirin bil Jannah, one of the promise of the Jannah, and he's the cousin of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and he's the first young boy to accept Islam. And he's the one who slept in the bed before Quraysh wanted to kill Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So this is the two acts of shirk to attract the jinn. But here is the key point. What they don't hear, here you cannot see it properly, but it's actually a verse of the Quran. This verse of the Quran is from Surah Mumtahina, verse 7. The Surah, it's Mumtahina, verse 7. Where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala say, A'udhu billahi minash-shaytanir rajim. عَسَى اللَّهُ أَنْ يَجْعَلَ بَيْنَكُمْ وَبَيْنَ الَّذِينَ عَادَيْتُمْ مِنْهُمْ مَوَدَّةً وَاللَّهُ قَدِيرٌ وَاللَّهُ غَفُورٌ رَحِيمٌ. Means in Surah Mumtahina, verse 7, if you open your Quran, Allah say, and maybe Allah will make between them, you have talk as an enemy, a love between each others, and Allah is the one who can do everything. Another language mean, this verse saying, and maybe Allah will put love between you Muslims and the people that they are kuffar. Another language, it's we have to see the reason of revelation of that verse. They took the verse out of concept, totally, mixed with Yabuduh wa la'udhu billah, mixed with the letter of Ali, throw in the front garden of a Muslim, and here we go, problem started. Jinn affected the house, jinn affecting everybody, and they are thinking that this man is gonna start loving the lady after nothing. Again, they're saying in this verse, Mumtahina, verse 7, and maybe Allah will put between you, means Muslims, and the people that you talk about, like enemy, a love between each others. Totally full of sihr, totally full of shirk. This is not from the Islam. That's pure kufr, asking help of jinn, playing the verse of the Quran in the wrong meaning. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to open the eyes of the Muslim ummah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to keep us safe. Again, they use plastic when they rub this ta'weez. Why? Because it's impure. So they are trying to stop water entering or touching this ta'weez. Because when you do wudu, when you do salat, you take wudu to make yourself pure. But this is impurity. That's why they rub it in plastic. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help all of us and guide us to the straight path. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.